How to replace the webcam. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, top cover, keyboard, and display panel. Removal. Peel back the adhesive and disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the display panel. Detach the display panel cable from the adhesive that adheres it to the display panel up to the webcam. Using a non-metallic flat-bladed tool and starting from the right edge of the webcam, carefully lift the webcam from the adhesive and alignment pins that secure it to the display panel. Remove the webcam with the display panel cable attached. Disconnect and separate the display panel cable from the ZIF connector on the webcam and remove. Replacement. Connect the display panel cable to its ZIF connector on the webcam. Place the webcam onto its alignment pins and gently apply pressure to the webcam to adhere it to the display panel. Place the display panel cable into position on the display panel and press down to reattach it to the adhesive on the display panel. Connect the display panel cable to its connector on the display panel.